I don't see other guys with this fucking screen on there every time they try and start. It's some amateur shit right here. Oh well.
Just starting, guys. Just starting.
Give me a break. Now. Stream. Stream, stream, stream. Get it in there. Actually, that just reminded me of something funny, man. When I was doing a little tale before we get going here. When I was young, right, I think I was probably in about 1995, right? It was a CD called 100% Hits, and the first song on it, let me have a look. The first song on it was called, what is it? People are still having sex. People are, I think it's that. Oh, there it is, mate. Somebody's already watched it. I don't remember this. Anyway, what I used to do is, right, every time my mum and dad would go out, I'd fucking crank that thing, mate, on the Stezza. They didn't know this song was on there, because this is unheard of, mate, in our household. You don't say the word sex, mate. I haven't said the word sex now, and I'm a fucking 38-year-old man. I'm not saying sex around my mum and dad. I used to crank this shit, right, open all the doors in the house, and I used to go out the front, and just like run around like a fucking idiot by myself. Wait up, let me get to the bit. Them, but people are still having sex and nothing seems to, like, this was them. The naughtiest fucking thing ever back then. Seems stupid now. Dad found out about it, and then after that he copied over that song with this one. So this was the first song 100% Hits after Dad had got done with it. It's a good song though, isn't it? Meanwhile, Hootie and the Blowfish were singing about fucking rootin' brown eyes, and that was perfectly fine. Anyway. Just get in here. Oh, I didn't change me skin. Should be right. Right, let's see, am I still on the fucking decline here? It is, isn't it? It's getting fucking worse, mate. I'm gonna pop on a wig, mate, I reckon. I'm not against wigs. I'm not one of those guys that wouldn't wear a wig. I'd have a different wig for every fucking day of the week. I don't give a fuck. Hello? Nope. Change this thing. Bradley?
Hey, Mick. How are you, mate? A bit crook. I shouldn't ask how you are. You already said
you're... Yeah, mate. A little bit seedy. I should be right. I've done it before, mate. Just have the wet wipes handy. Shove them down if need be.
I would be... I couldn't go, but I'd have to pull over and laugh.
I've done it before, man, Pocono, and like Pocono's the worst because the pace laps there take forever, so an NIS race might take 2.5 hours, and on lap two, mate, I did a little test fart and was in trouble, mate, from lap two, and I was just, yeah, Fucking.
Yeah, that's dedication and professionalism, I tell you.
I ended up just ploughing into the wall, man. I couldn't do it for too long. I was like, fuck this, just put an end to it.
Not just that, your old ring would be burning sitting in it.
Yeah, well, it wasn't a full one, mate. I'm not that disgusting. But I did have like wet wipes nearby, man, so I was just stuffing them down there. Like, I was sitting on like 2 inches of fucking wet wipes. It's fucking disgusting, it really is. It's not something I should be telling people about, that's for sure.
Oh, that's alright. Okay, bastards, I got no one to tell.
Oh, it's alright, yeah, but
I don't know anybody, so I'm alright.
I'm putting it out there on the fucking public stream, mate. Anyone can use that against me in 10 years. That's alright, though. I'll own it. As long as you own it, mate, doesn't matter. Who gives a fuck? Right, I've got to do good here tonight.
Just be yourself, mate. Your normal self, you've proven, can win the championship, okay? You finish first, so just don't overdrive, just be yourself.
Yeah. Just got to hope everything comes together.
It's a short track, you know what I mean? Anything can happen.
Yeah, I forgot to change my skin. But I kind of like this one. I want to run this one all the time anyway.
Which one are you running?
You know, the whatever we used last week for that
Oh, your Matchbox one, yeah, nice.
Yeah, yeah. As long as I don't get some penalty for that or something.
No, you won't get a penalty. Run whatever paint scheme you want. You're an independent, mate. You're totally independent.
Well, I'm not. Hey, Syndicate. No, me and James Robbie. On the team.
Oh, I didn't know that. I thought you were both.
No, I'm pacing to give it because no one really, you know, no one else is doing it. It's better just to come hang out with you guys in here and do it. More people, the safer it is out on track as well, you know? Like, you can talk to each other.
Yeah.
Yeah, I also got to remember to take that mouse pointer off, man. Like, I don't realise.
Oh, I meant to mention that. Yeah, too. That was driving me crazy trying to watch.
I know.
Yeah,
I know. It's like it's not in my vision on my screen, so obviously I wouldn't drive with it if I can stick it in my face like that.
Yeah, but I said it was really annoying watching it. Yeah.
Oh yeah, it was always right in the middle, eh? I was like, what the fuck?
Yep.
So I just got to remember to move that thing off to the side.
I watched your telecast twice, so yeah.
No, that's good. It's pity that the VR doesn't record as good quality though as the screen. Yeah. I don't know if there's a way to do it. I have seen people with pretty clear VR things. But I think you might have to do it through a different computer.
I was going to say, I think there's something special you'd have to do.
Yeah. Spot the nut, boy.
It's written a message about you streaming.
Yeah, streaming in a different way.
Yeah, I reckon just make it a fucking entertaining thing. Dave wants me to fucking sing a song for him. I said, I'll see how my confidence is going. song you wanted me to sing isn't really in me fucking key, you know?
Not in repertoire?
Oh, it used to be. What is it? Blurry. Puddle of Mud.
Nah, too old, don't know it.
Yeah, well, it's an oldie. It is an oldie, though. But,
Yeah, it's a good song.
Yeah, it's just... It's one of those, You know, those bands where the singer's like... Like with Creed or something like that. You know, they like sing with that, or Nickelback even, with that sort of voice, that deep voice.
Yeah, maybe. How you going, Matt?
Oh, yeah, not too bad. I just did a bit of flight sim before, it was pretty cool, so yeah.
Oh, flight, yeah. It's, I can't do it, man, without the VR. Like, it's yeah. You know what I mean? Like, when the VR comes out for it, I'll be all over it, because
it
I can't
VR
see fuck all. Nah, not yet.
Okay.
But, yeah, you just can't see enough, man. Once you've been VR, you can't go back, I'm afraid.
Seen someone else streaming, but using head tracking. A couple of head tracking things. And so they just move their head around like they're in VR, but it's just the camera's just tracking their head.
Oh, yeah. No, there's a heap of fucking flight nerds, mate, out there that know all the fruit. I think that's an even nerdier fucking section of the sim community than this iRacing. You know what I mean? Like, some of those guys get right into that shit. Like 20,000, 30,000 sims. Or $100,000 sims, even.
Yeah.
Fuck me, I keep crashing.
Yeah, is there someone who's got like a Cessna copter in their home or something? They got three screens for flight sim. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, there's people who.
My mate's got that, he's got the three screens for his flight sim and everything. But he is a real pilot, yeah. That's alright.
I can't even. No, I can't even get out of the fucking pit lane, man.
This feels so much worse than it, haven't I? Over. I'm still on a 14-1.
Yeah, I just went to 14-1 then.
It's like tight in and then loose off. It's tight in the middle and loose off.
21.514. Outside. Still there.
You're practicing the long runs there, Brad.
Yeah.
21.835.
It's hard practicing the long runs because you have people fucking trying to drive through you over and over again. I just got to get that quali down. That's all I care about right now. I really feel like I got to drive a different line than the other night to make it work.
21.664.
Hey, Jimmy.
Yeah.
How are you, brother?
Oh, not bad.
It's gonna turn you up, man. Last week you were a little bit quiet too. Only because I had you down for some reason.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
That's better. So is your sim all sick now? Like, what? You know, you sort of had to bail on that midget plan, and then you built someone else, didn't you, or something?
Well, I went back to my old one, but then I sort of just rejigged it a little bit. Just made it, being that I had everything stripped off it, I kind of just made some more comfort modifications and bits and pieces for it.
Yeah, sick, mate.
Outside.
And here's me, who just can't even be bothered screwing in the pedals into the fucking bit of wood, mate.
I mean, I've had this rig, the one that I'm using now, for probably about 4 years, but I've just modified it probably about 5 months, and just made subtle changes here and there, and because I had full screen from one stage, and then went to VR, so I've sort of just chopped and changed it as needed, but... yeah, I've basically condensed it all into... I used to have my PC sitting next to me, and then I used to have the direct drive base outside that, the speaker somewhere else, but because I had it all set up for motion, I had a big... So I've actually... I stripped my PC case right down and chopped that and made everything fit underneath my rig. So now you can't see the PC or the wheelbase or the speakers or
anything. Oh, yeah, beautiful. Mate, like schmick.
Yeah, so now I just need to put some nice covers on it, like make some side panels and shit for it to just hide some of the metal, because it's just galvanized steel, basically, so it hasn't got... doesn't look overly pretty, but...
Try and get hold of a fucking sprint car wing or something, and just stick it on the back somehow.
Yeah, well, I was thinking again about getting some fiberglass sheet and just making like a fiberglass body kit for it.
Yeah, fuck yeah. I've seen them. It looks good, man. As long as you can get in and out, you don't want to... That's what I was thinking about that midget thing you were doing. Fuck, you wouldn't want it to be super hard getting in and out every time.
Well, that was the thing. Because it was a full chassis, you actually had to get in and out, not through the top, but, you know, sort of like bend into it, step up, stand up, sit down, and it was a bit of a pain in the ass, but...
Yeah, I can imagine, mate. I mean, I've got to fucking scoot into me a little fucking chair I've got, and I'm only a fucking small fella. I'm only 7'5" tall.
I was going to say, I'm a fat fuck, so anything's hard getting in and out of for me.
Well, midget's not a good option then, is it?
So I've still got my pedals to come, but hopefully, well, basically went unconditional on a house today, so...
Ooh, nice!
Just trying to... I've held off buying the pedals. Yeah.
Just letting that soak in for a while.
It's actually the one we're living in. We've been renting for 4 years, and... Well, in this current place I'm in Fielding for 4 years, and the landlord came to us a couple of weeks ago and said, would you be interested in buying it? And we're like, fuck yeah.
That makes it easier, man. You don't have to fucking move everything.
And you know everything, you don't need a building report because you've been living in the bloody thing for 4 years and stuff like that.
Yeah. Well, exactly. you know all the little ins and outs, nooks and crannies and fucking cosmetic shit. You know the shit that needs to be done because you've lived there. So.
Good investment, hey?
Yeah, awesome.
Yeah, I'm absolutely stoked. So we went from like 4 weeks ago, we were like, oh yeah, we should probably start looking. Well, we've been talking about looking for about a year. And then within, I'm not kidding, it'll be 3 weeks today since he asked us if we wanted to buy it. And he's a real estate agent, but he's also a property developer. All his property's under a company, so he can sell all his properties.
Yeah.
So it just means that everything was a private sale, and we just did it basically straight away, so...
You would have saved yourself a fortune, James.
But yeah, massive amount of money and time and screwing around, so... And he's a good bugger, like, he's still been working on the place while we've been trying to buy it off him, so... yeah, he's a good dude, but... Ryan at Rushton Racing has had my pedals up there for about 2 weeks, and... I've been like, just hold off, keep them there, don't...
Oh, yeah, your sprints, whatever you got.
Yeah, the Simworks V3s.
Very nice. What do you got, Brad?
I'm using nothing, I'm just using those inverted other things. Mine, all my Fanatec stuff arrives in October.
Oh, yeah, but inverted what? Logitech?
Logitech. Not Logitech. What's the other one? Logitech's steering wheel, the G29, but the...
Thrustmaster,
yeah, the inverted pedals.
Okay, yeah.
Are you going Club Sport V3s?
Yeah, the inverted V3s.
Oh, yeah,
Dude, you will absolutely love them.
I love these, so, like, buying those ones, and I got the thrust, the Fanatec wheel coming, and the Fanatec gear shift, and it should be good.
Like, I went from a G27... pedal and wheels to a direct drive wheel with Fanatec V3 pedals, and the pedals were absolutely amazing. Like, I regret selling them.
Yeah, no, they're beautiful, eh? Just more consistent. It's better if you fucking bolt them down, though. I still haven't done that, so.
Well, I've ordered a rig from Track Racer in Melbourne, so.
Oh, yeah, that'll be even better.
$3,000, an 80/20, so, that's $3,000 worth there. It's supposed to arrive on the 27th of this month at home.
Dude, you're gonna not know yourself.
I hope so. That's all I have in life, so.
Yeah, well, that's it, man. If it's your main hobby, fuck it.
Well, I can't leave
Pump
the house
the money
with
in.
COVID because of my kidney disease, and so I don't, you know, I don't have friends, so yeah. My wife left me, so that's all there is.
No, don't depress me, mate, and the guys on my stream, please.
No,
that's what this is. That's what this is for, mate. All my friends are on here. I haven't got any real life friends, except for Danny, and I met him on here. He's the only Perth guy.
My wife and I split up 14 months ago after 35 years.
Oh really?
Fuck, that's a... tough pill, wouldn't it, at the top?
Yeah, absolutely. But I had a teenage daughter, and her and I were just fucking at each other's throats. She tried to take a life, and it was just that. You know, we bought a new house, we're all going to move in. I said, you just move in there, I'll stay here, and who gives a fuck?
Sure. In that case, yeah, when some racing's life, then it doesn't... I say it doesn't matter what it costs, but it doesn't matter what you enjoy doing.
Yeah, no, yeah, I reckon it's a good hobby to have, mate.
Yeah.
I can't do anything physical, really, because of all my head injuries, and sim racing and darts is my life, but I can't explain to my partner how much money I put into sim racing.
Oh, yeah.
I'm going to spend $2,000 on a set of race pedals. She'd fucking have my bags out the door.
Yeah, well, I'm the same, James. I got some physical disabilities from a very bad car accident I was in, so I couldn't buy the direct drive wheel. It was going to be too strong for me and shit like that.
Yep.
21.65.
Oh, I mean, I'm only 32 now, but I had to retire from all sports when I was 28 because I couldn't do anything. Basically, anytime I did anything, I'd get headaches and migraines, and I've been an absolute sack of potatoes, so I've had to learn pretty quickly how to enjoy life in other ways apart from physical sport and motorsport.
Time for a song, I think.
Still there?
Sorry, mate.
I'll tell you what, the setup seems quite loose.
Yeah, no, it's fucking loose. What happens after 20 laps, Brad? You done 20 laps?
I've probably done 50.
Does it get tight, tighter, or does it still stamp on it? You're going to go in?
Yeah, it's definitely tighter. I've only done maybe 30 odd laps, and it's definitely tight.
I've got 78 on the board, but I reckon I, you know, fucked around for 10 of them, so I've probably done near 60 laps.
Have you tried winding the brake bias back?
Deadly, son. Deadly. I wind it forward, mate. I'm a little pecker, mate. Little pecker dick that winds it forwards.
No, I'm just thinking if it's tight, the idea would be to wind the brake bias back and give yourself more front steering.
Yeah. No, in theory, a lot of people do it like that, man. And, I don't know. It doesn't work for me. I turn better when I move it forwards. It's because I'm really light on the brakes, like I'm barely on it, and it just makes the front wheels grip up a little bit and stick rather than slide. Like, I don't know.
Almost like drag brake it.
It works for me, man, but most people will wind it back.
Also, Gav is the exact same. Like, me and him have run together, obviously, for years, and he was the same. I would always wind it back to loosen the car up as the session went off, and he would wind it forward, and it was one of those things we just learned to accept that both of us were fucked up.
Yeah, I was got a running joke with everyone, because everyone in road racing especially, they're always like, oh, where are you running your bias, 50? And I'm like, no, 56 or something. And they're like, oh, and it's almost like they're like, oh, pussy cunt, you know what I mean? There's like a big dick fucking thing with the further you wind it back, like the bigger your dick, to the, you wind it forwards and your stick size goes down.
Fuck, I've got a big dick.
Okay, after 70 laps, front right was 63.
That's all right.
Yep.
Are you 14 to 1-er?
No, just whatever it was. What is it?
12? Well, it might even be 10.
10 to 1, yeah, that was 10 to 1.
I don't even know you're hanging on with 10 to 1. I tried, and it's like go-kart, mate, snapping around on me.
I can't drive it with anything more than about probably 12 to 1, unless I'm on a super speedway, because, I don't know, with the direct drive, everything just seems so, you can feel everything.
Yeah, I think, but you're so used to the dirt steering ratios, which are like 4 to 1 or 6 to 1 or something. They're super twitchy. So even 8 to 1 probably feels sluggy to you.
I don't know how guys run with 14, or you go to super speedways and run super high steering ratios. I just, for me, it feels like you're driving on a cloud.
Yeah, I bet it just helps to not wear your tyres down. It's the only reason you do it. I mean, I'll run 16 to 1, and it makes you slow everything down and relax more. You don't, because you can't go faster by being aggressive, really. There's a certain speed you go, and that's it. In oval racing, you just want to preserve it as long as you can.
Oh, I love this track,
Yeah, definitely one of my favorites.
I think that having the brake ratio right up to the positive is making me really, really tight on entry.
So high percentage?
21.4%.
Yeah, that's like I said, most people will wind it back. Try winding it back.
Going back. That's way too tight.
Well, that's, so if you go -3%, go all the way the other way, be interesting to see what happens there for you, because that's Skerlock was saying, is that you might be better to actually wind it forward the way you brake.
Yeah, I have been winding it back, testing it, winding it, helps me a little bit.
Yeah, you might brake a lot harder than me, man. I don't brake hard enough to where the tyres are braking loose or nothing, so It's not like making the car tight because it's not sliding the wheels.
Love backing it into turn one. I know it's not fast, but it's fun.
Try give Mirko a ding, mate. Get him in. Where he is.
In the flight simulator.
Yeah, well, he might have fallen asleep, mate. He does that every now and then. He'll have a snooze. Needs a little fucking wake-up call. So 35 years, you must be near 58 or something? That's my guess. Oh, I disappeared out of there. I didn't know it ejected me. Yeah, I was trying to call Mirko. It must have taken me out, obviously. That's what happens. Alright, come on. Gotta get this time up.
Done about 50 laps. We're gonna go into pits.
Just coming on to lap 28 now, and the car still feels pretty good at the moment.
Yeah, well, because it's night, it's probably going to stay pretty good. It's going to be long runs, I reckon.
Well, the thing is, I've been through the car,
so I'm 74% on the right front, and 84% on the right rear.
How many laps, Matt?
Be close to 50, 96 on the left hand side too. Yeah, so it's about 48
laps to run. Yeah, so tyre wear really shouldn't come into it, eh?
Nah, I would even think about two tyres as well.
Oh fuck, I'm not going to that extreme.
Yeah, I've never done that. Because when are you doing it, like?
It's loose enough without that.
Yeah, well, if you've got to put fuel in, the fuel takes the same amount of time as the tyres, so.
Yeah, true.
If it's a one stopper.
Yeah, well, it went green all the way last time.
So, yeah.
Oh, it did go green the whole way, didn't it? Yeah, it was good.
Pit stop at lap 75, 76, something. Yeah.
Yeah, I remember that now. Yeah, it was good.
I think because even if you get loose, you can, it's like a low, slow, lazy loose, so you can catch it most of the time.
I just want the second lane to come in through 3 and 4.
Getting out way early there, Ed.
Yeah, I keep coming out behind fucking old slow-mo there.
Get it out of your system. Done.
Don't want to name any names yet. Not yet. No.
Starts
What's
with
that?
P.
Starts with who? Well, there's only one guy I went off last week. He knows who he is.
Tristan.
Mr. Tinkle, mate. Tinkle Cop.
Few guys I would get in
the way of tonight.
A few guys pissed off from last week still.
Yeah, I know one.
Hey Skurlock, where's your retro paint from?
Well, it was like a matchbox car I had when I was a little kid, and I found it, and then James Robbie painted it, but it's a motor. What is it? Motor, I think. Mopa. MOAPA or something. Mopa.
That's good, because Josh has been trying to figure that one out, not only all night, but also all week.
Yeah, I mean, I used to have. This is my car, man. When I was a kid, I had it, and like I just forgot about it, and then I just. Well, I just had this flash in my memory. I was like, I swear there's like a rainbow car with like the NASCAR colours on it.
Mark Kinsey used to run the Mopar with those colours in the sprint car back in the early 2000s.
Yeah, it's sick, man. I love it. Yeah, I forgot to change it, James, but I kind of like want to run this forever. I love it.
That's all right. I mean, it's got all the team sponsors and everything on it. Yeah. Go for gold. I only just remembered to change my back before, and that's why I'm like, I kind of like the other one too.
Yeah, because I was going to have to ask you for a link again, because you know what I mean. You gave me the link to the other car. I can't like just put it on whatever I want, because it's not in like a saved paint folder or nothing like that.
If you go into Trading Paints under like where your overalls and shit sit at the bottom, there should be a bottom button that says show my last 5 paints or something.
I think that you probably got pro.
Oh, okay, maybe that's what it is.
Like, was that the reason why the numbers thing? Remember how before you were saying you couldn't take pictures of numbers, and I was like, oh yes, because you haven't got Trading Paints Pro or whatever? Because I saw that lately you've been doing pictures with no numbers on it.
Nah, that was me being a fucktard.
Okay, so you could do it anyway.
Yeah, I was able to do it with because I've got Trading Paints Pro anyway, but yeah, it was me being a fucktard on my computer more than anything else.
Alright, everyone wants to do long runs, and I don't know why. Quali's about to start. Should be in everyone's mind.
I'm just trying to do a quali run now, but I can't get a clean run.
I know, that's what I mean. Everyone's going for the long run now. It's like, you meant to do your long run early and do your quali runs now when it's time to go.
I'm doing a run on 12-1 just to see what it's like. Pretty good, actually.
Yeah, it feels alright.
Oh, I just looped it again. You just do perfect 360s whenever you lose it down the straight. Every single time it just spins around perfect.
Oh, I would have backed a third truck. Could I hang on to that?
Oh, I thought I did have it, but he tried to stay out of your way.
Oh, now in the wall.
I know I haven't got the necessary skills, but I expected better from you, mate.
Right, sounds like a challenge.
Actually, yeah, I learnt one thing from that practice the other night, and that is never bring fucking cricket up again.
Why? What did I do wrong with cricket?
No, well, as soon as I started talking about, I mentioned cricket, and then you and Edward were off, mate. Cricket fucking news.
Yeah, a bit of a cricket tragic.
Oh, 12 man. Those were the days.
I just remember that song when I was in primary school, you know, the one that's like, I'm going to the Gabba or the MCG or the B or the Wacka or the whatever it is, and it's not Marvelous or whatever it was. Marvelous.
And oh dear, it's hit him in the groin.
Yeah. Yeah, that was about as funny as you could get back then.
All the Pakistani names, cut his arm in half.
Wadi Akrim.
Wadi Akrim. I don't know, Wadi. 21.701.
Wadi Akrim.
I remember as a kid was when they named the Maori rugby league team. Oh, that,
oh yeah.
I remember that fucking fight that made the news.
Oh really? Like racist?
Yes, I see you, Jerry.
21, 25, 5, 1. I'm gonna have to find that. I'm pretty sure I've still got that. I used to have that on like a CD or something.
Remember not long ago that inside. Chinese airlines clear, or something clear, like clear. Fucking run into
that
a mountain.
Crash, yeah.
Yeah, and they're like, it's a fake article came out going, oh. Holy five, shit, five. And something wrong. Something wrong.
Yeah.
Holy fuck.
Alright, I'm gonna sip away. I'll be back in a few minutes.
Trying to play with the brake bias to get a good qualifying setting, because at the moment I'm bloody looping it on entry on my outlaps.
Yeah, I'm same. As soon as I come out of the fucking 3 and 4 to get a good run on the straight, man, she wants to go around on me. Now these guys look slow. Go! You gotta get it fucking perfect to make it turn properly.
Yeah. That's what, at the moment I'm having trouble getting out of 2 without getting too aggressive.
21.939 in front of you, he's moving. Stay up top, man. Stay up top, man.
Well, I know from past experience, as long as Maloney's not here, and obviously Martin's always good here, but long runs, I've been pretty close to having him. Maloney's the one that was obviously dancing. We're the ones that were good here.
Good evening, everybody.
Good day, sir.
Evening, sir.
Am I in the fucking booth or something?
I've got to pop up here and say hello to you chaps. And also, just ask, you know, what's the track like tonight? What are we expecting for pit stops?
Oh, I don't know. It's
give
like,
me all the secrets, guys.
It's like 90% of the crowd's thrown all their banana skins out on this track.
Yeah.
For one. Yeah, it's hard to get on the gas coming out of the corners early. I haven't done a long enough run
recorded.
To really know whether what it changes like. The other boys have.
I just think the tracks, you've actually got to be very patient at the start of the run not to get the car sideways or loose or light it up. It gets better as the run goes on, but it's trying to manage that first couple of laps while everything comes up to temperature and pressure.
Okie dokie. Tire life expectancy?
Pretty good. I think Matt did a decent run and yeah, like one stop could be doable for sure.
Yeah, I think he had 73% after like 50 odd laps on the front tyre, which
yes.
is, that's fucking good.
That's nice when that happens.
Yeah, well, it's because it's night time, man. Like, it should stay pretty good. The setup is, starts loose, so it doesn't get too tight.
Awesome. Thank you very much, chaps. Have a good race. I'll hopefully catch you in the booth later on.
Thanks, mate.
Thanks, man. Have a good call.
Charles.
I think I've found my, my brake bias, so that's alright.
Yeah, I haven't found mine. I'm going to start her off at, like, 68, so I can go forward or backward. Nah, 66.
Well, I just did a run then, and I couldn't drive the car too aggressive on 65 bias, so I moved it up to 68 front, and that settled the car down a lot more.
Yeah, that's what I mean. For the early runs, I put it plus 3, like, yeah, 68, 69, just for the first 3 or 4 laps. Alright, good luck, guys.
Good luck, boys.
Good luck, guys.
Watched it. How'd you go wrong with it?
Stayed up high on turn 3, 4 to try and get a nice good grab on the start of the single lap. 21, 22 on the second lap. Just all over the show on lap 1.
Yeah, I did alright on my first lap. And then I tried to throw it into turn 3 on my,
boys!
Murky!
Merkel!
I just did the dance of joy, boys! Dance of joy!
Well done, Skirly.
Sort of, don't know why, how that happened. The first lap was atrocious.
Nice lap. Yeah, well, that's my mind. I nearly hit the wall in the first friggin' lap.
What's going on, boys? Is it already qualifying?
Yeah.
Yeah, mate.
It's nearly 8 o'clock.
1:50 left.
Yeah, I'm coming.
You'd be able to join, at least.
Yeah, I pressed the join button just now.
Did you get me calls or what?
Nah, mate, I wasn't home.
Yeah, fucking pulling that pud, mate.
Nah, mate, I was doing more responsible shit than that. I was sinking whiskey with me brother because he just had a kid and brought it home.
Oh, good on you.
Yeah.
Good to have a nice brother, mate. Wish I had a brother.
Not really, it's alright now. A little, it wasn't okay, but you know what I'm saying.
Now, I'll give you someone to fuck. maybe not.
Yeah, honestly, if we had a go of it, he'd probably fuck me. You know that?
Ooh, big boy.
Well, he's like good at fighting and shit. He's like
been training.
Yeah.
Even though I'm older than him, I've got to be honest with myself. He'd fuck me up.
Croatian, mate, where people are scared of you anyway.
Nah, nobody's scared of me, man. I'm an easy-go-lucky type of fella. Streaming?
Yeah.
Oh,
okay.
Fuck
yeah.
Alright, sick.
Streaming, yeah,
good
like,
to know.
I've got to do
good
a week.
Know we kicked off on the gay stuff pretty much straight away.
Yeah, I've been saving it, saving it for you. Hadn't said a single gay thing until you just come in right then.
Welcome, boys.
I'll be back in a sec. Oh, no, I haven't got time, man. It's only a minute, eh? Oh, fuck it. I'm going to have to hold it in.
Seconds. Hey, Skirly, where's your cool little advertisement that you, in the chat? What's going on?
Yeah, you like it? Spot the Nut. Be playing that later. And some other games. I wasn't sure what the other games are yet, but we'll make them up.
Where's, what happened to Jason?
Well, he didn't go.
Qualifier. No. You got 2 minutes, mate? Minute 50.
Must have fucking looped her.
Yeah, I tried to do a quali lap, it told me to piss off when I got into out of turn four.
Yeah, it's slick, man, so be careful.
Yeah, I will. I'm not very good.
I don't want to hear a sorry, man, on the radio on lap one.
Well, you won't hear it from me, even if it's my fault.
I've heard you say it heaps times. Oh, sorry, mate. My
yeah,
bad.
But that's my default if I don't know what the fuck happened. I'd come across as a nice, easy-go-lucky type of fella.
No, it's good, mate. You are.
Yeah, well, thanks, mate.
Problem is now that I've qualified better than where I was in practice, I've got no idea who my pit bay is.
Oh, yeah, same. Turn your pit objects off, man.
And there's like...
I turn all of them off, so I don't
looks
have
like
any
there's about
problem.
eight red pit bays in the first bloody 10 shoots.
It's alright, there's only 21 cars in the race, you should be fine. They'll all be on the front bit. Unless you qualified up front, you'll be around the little dog leg thing.
Yeah, fucking need Davo to come back, mate, eh? Hey. Davo in?
Yeah, well, you know. Hashtag banned.
I told him I was gonna fucking.
You have three additional sets.
You know, to do on the. What do you call it? Stream.
Yeah.
Well done, Joshy. Nice lap, brother.
The road is closed.
And, he,
cheers, girly.
Said, I've got to sing a song, otherwise he won't watch it.
Yeah, sing your song.
Nah.
On the rim. Gotta get that chin on the
rim. Your chin on the rim. And I'm going for the win.
Gotta get that pussy tonight. They're the words, yeah?
Yeah, pretty much.
Yeah, good. Alright, yeah, I'm gonna, fucking hell, Jason Martin. Fuck, I'm quick. Jason Martin's in front of me. Not bad.
Yeah, I don't know what his deal is. Eh? It's very rare for him not to get a lap in. I don't know, maybe had to go to the toilet or something.
Yeah, he might have binned it out of turn four on his first qualifying lap.
Yeah, maybe, and yeah, clipped it as he went across the line. Yeah.
Excuse my ignorance, but what's the deal with the chase at the moment? Like, it's just a points race, eh?
Yeah.
Like, dagger start points race for the last couple of races. There's no knockouts or anything like that.
No. But what I want to know is, like, say if non-chasers win, and, like, I come fifth, right, but Martin comes sixth, you only earn, like, you know, I still earn the same amount as him. If he won it? I don't know. I can't really explain what I mean by that. Don't worry.
You want him not to have any points?
I'll ponder that for later.
Oh, better not. Oh, no, we're streaming, aren't we? Yeah, I'll show.
Basically, you just want to beat all the others, mate.
Yeah, just win.
Beat everybody else.
Oh, no, I don't want to be too wide.
I'll race these boys at the back, mate.
Still there.
until they're quarter inside. You're clear. Inside, inside.
Oh man, this is hard.
Gosh, she's slick, man. Just watch out on the exits.
Clear low. 24.823.
I'm dead last.
Don't worry, mate. I'll come back and join you in a minute.
Blood alcohol levels have
The thing's just so squirmy under brakes, eh? Like, you got to be so gentle to not get the back end to sort of swing. I'm clenching up on the fucking wheel here. I want to let him, Jason, go here.
I've been side by side with Jason, man, from the start of the race, mate. So.
All clear, my man.
I've got a plan.
I've been watching you.
1.143.
He might have me down, though.
Still there, clear, clear.
Let the boys go, and then play the old cat and mouse trick. That's what I do pretend that I'm doing when I'm not very good.
22.2.
I don't pretend. I'm just not very good.
Well, no practice.
It got heaps of practice, Tom. When was it? Tuesday?
Yeah, okay. It's a bit different though, isn't it? It's a bit looser than all.
It's not, I don't think it is. It feels less loose for me. I might be talking shit and I'm hammered, but you know, we're
21.9.
Well, if it feels better for you.
That's a lot less
for me. Going into the corners is a lot deeper.
She's pretty hard fast.
21.85. Yeah, I mean, not really trying, just driving around. I just hope Mickey doesn't hit me in the arse end.
Mickey Wilson.
Almost destroyed Matt just now. Because I was mirror driving. There he comes, he's underneath me.
21.922.
And he's gone.
Yeah, I can't get a decent amount of crap to get past these guys. Okay, that's just a minute.
Alright, time to fucking get the cock out.
What, take Tristan out?
Nah. Not tonight. It's a reset for him tonight. We're on good terms again.
Fucking clean air now, good stuff, let's go.
22.0.
Just trying to look after that right front.
Five.
Is Hamish back there?
Yeah, he was. I think he's a couple of spots ahead of me now, yeah. He went past me.
Yeah, he's good here. I don't know if he fucked qualifying up or what, but he, that's
five. I think he's doing a he's solid pretty good, yeah. Type thing.
Yeah, he's up to 14th.
Looking tight on exit.
22.204.
Alright, now the tyres are starting to pay a factor here.
Matty, you pace wanker.
Yeah, let me know if you need to get past me, man.
No.
Because I might be holding you up.
Nah, it's just, I think I'm just going in too deep into the corners, so.
I'm just really trying to roll it to the center.
Yeah, I think you're doing a better job than I am, because I think I'm going to just start falling back in a couple of laps.
Yeah, you want to get on the brakes early and lightly.
Okay, high up here.
And aim it, sort of Martinsville style, where you aim it at the apex as you brake.
Yeah, I'm just trying to have nice and back it.
And you want to keep it about a Chinaman's blindfold away from the yellow line.
So on it.
Very close, mate, yeah.
There you go.
22.492.
I must have loaded that like Dover for me on 224, where I'd go in and then let it roll up the track a little bit and then come back down.
Yeah, there's lots of ways to do it. I mean, I'm not really on the yellow line that much. I should probably be on it more.
22.381.
That's how Danson was doing it, eh?
There we go, that's a bit deep. Big dog.
2.4.
Hanging it out, big dog.
Dog the Mokos.
I'm concentrating now.
Yeah.
Outside. Still there outside. 7-5. Clear.
I'm like not holding on hard with my hands, and my forearms are like arm pump, man. Like they're solid.
Feeling it just below my shoulders.
Yeah, like it's really tense in the midsection of my arms and not on the hands. It's weird.
You want to do a button on me jeans?
22,
25, 82. I gotta fucking relax, mate.
That's fine, did the button.
Danny
Juice,
the one holding here.
Oh, he might. Sort of, if you start too hard and spin the tyres too early, you sort of fuck your run. Cheers, man.
Clear. You want to get past me a bit?
Nah, you're fine, man. I've got nothing going here. You do.
Nah, but if I'm holding up, mate.
Nah, that's fine, man. I'm just here for the shits and giggles, bro. All the gay jokes.
Outside.
Thanks, Tristan. Wonder if you watched the stream last week, mate. Fuck.
Well, I had a little dabble. I had to look at myself, make sure I was representing. I sound like a bit of a fucking idiot, though.
Nah, I thought you sounded good, mate.
Alright, good.
No, I mean, like, I wonder if Tristan watched it, because I was calling him some names there at the end, wasn't I?
Well, I think I did pretty good on not calling anyone out. I just generally hate the world, really.
Yeah, no, you're a good little, good sidekick, mate.
Yeah, you're welcome, mate. That's me, mate. I'll stay in the shadows. I'm only interested in the coin, mate. I don't want the fame.
22.732.
Oh, this is starting to work for me. Keep this long run going. See, I'm only really sort of understanding now what, when people say you got to give up the middle, what that means. I never really understood what it meant. It just means that just you got to just not go fast in the middle of the kern. Don't even worry about trying to drive through the middle. Just let it roll through the middle, slow, and then drive out. Like, it's, that's key. Now we got Edward and Neil back there.
Norman, I'll say hi to you, buddy. I think I'll hold you up.
No, Bradley, no.
You're in the chase, aren't you, Brett?
Yeah, but let's be honest. Come on.
Nah, you're good, mate. You're good, don't worry about that.
Hey, I'm happy with the top 10 that I got, you know what I mean?
There.
Just, I mean, I'm the same. If I see someone in my rear all the time, it makes me feel like I'm start making mistakes and shit, and I'd just rather let him go, but...
Well, he was just staying 0.2 behind me. He wasn't trying to get up or anything. I figured I must be holding him up, you know? Watch his Matt Hunter dude, he's coming up behind me now.
Ah, he's all over the show, Matt. Getting all loose off turn two.
Pop a Skurlock, he's on the fucking way. Ah, course. Course yellow now, fuck. Oh, I don't want that to happen.
Oh, my lord, I just split the iron fucking needle.
Oh, you didn't hurt yourself?
Ah, none. Neil, not Neil, Devin ran into the back of Neil and turned them both around. It was like a slow motion pirouette, and Jason did well to avoid it and went through the middle of it.
Thank God.
I'm having a great run too. I was pretty sitting behind Devin, just poked my nose and just kind of pissed really.
I was too sort of like on edge the whole time, even looked, man, to see where anyone was, so I was like zoned in, man, trying not to fucking make a mistake. But yeah, I saw you're in six.
Yeah, I was just slowly winding the brake wires.
Why are we so far back from the fucking pace car?
Don't know.
Can we try and keep up the pace car under caution if we don't mind?
Super polite. Usually,
no, hurry the fuck up!
That's fine by me.
That's the nicest way you could have done it, yeah.
Yeah, Waldo would have barked up.
Can we catch the pace car, please?
Fucking hurry up!
Come here, go, 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 go!
Fuck, didn't really want fourth.
You're gonna have to come around.
It's hard, man, because, like, for me to do my game, short runs, like, I can't compete, you know what I mean? So, like, everybody's faster than me for, like, 10 laps. And that's the way I've got to keep doing it, otherwise that's my, like, strong thing. If I just go and burn my tyres like everyone else, it's not going to work.
Are people not pit?
No, everyone pitted.
Fuck it, I
lost a
spot then.
Fuck, I need right side tyres.
Well, maybe Lockie did a manoeuvre, a two-tyre manoeuvre. If he did, watch out.
Might have been, I think a few people would have done two tyres. My lips are only down to 98, 97.
You reckon they took no fuel and two tyres or something?
Nah, fuel and two tyres, yeah. You still have to one stop from here, don't you?
Oh, I don't know, I've got it, yeah, good.
I've got enough fuel to get
crew chief. Get that
enough
thing.
Fuel, but a tyre will be the drop off.
Get that pommy cunt up here.
See, I loved that run, that was good fun. Like, I felt like I was getting faster and faster to the cars relative around me.
Yeah, well, obviously you're better on the tyres, man. Like, I was the same, like, I was starting to catch these boys pretty heftily towards the end then.
Well, see, to be honest, I was playing with the brake bias probably every six laps, just taking a little bit off the front, a little bit on the rear, and just slowly, and it just found a good line and just helped rotate the car, and it was good.
Yeah, I haven't even touched mine yet.
Struggling to see.
I was up to 1.5.
Yeah, I'd gone from +3 down to +1.5, so... More rearward as the run went on.
Fuck, just be careful now, because still a long way to go.
You got Jace, Hamish, Danny G, all together now.
Yeah, but it's a bit more excited here.
Oh fuck, I'm shivering on that cold.
Oh, I'm shivering because I'm scared, man. Like, this is going to be fucking gnarly.
I'm up there, boy.
I'm shivering because I'm hammered.
You wouldn't be fucking much above 0 degrees here at the moment.
Oh,
hell yeah.
Fastest lap for Allison, 44.4. That lap was a 48.3. That's your best lap in this session. He's just done a 21.9. The guy ahead has just posted a 22.2. The guy behind has just done a 22.3.
Two birds, one corner, Bruce.
Yeah, fucking getting it done out the back, Eagles.
The leader has just done it.
That was super aggressive.
Just done 21.7. Good lap. That's your best in the
Yeah, it was.
The guy behind has just done a
good move, though.
Fuck, Martin's almost here.
We just had a mess.
I just didn't want to lock up the brakes because I realised I was coming in too late.
Well, Lockie must have taken four if he's still sort of like hanging up there.
Jesus. 21.758.
Right,
we've
got Raymond in the green
ridge,
aren't you, eh?
He's very quiet.
Oh, you in here, Ray?
I don't say too much, but I have a listen.
Oh, mate. Gotta let us know.
Well, he let me know about me moving.
I was trying to figure out whose voice it was. Well, I haven't heard that one.
I couldn't look.
Gotta watch out for skill ups,
Jones. Yeah. Well, they only ever really targeted to one or two people, aren't they?
Is that Pearson?
Is
that
21?
Yeah, he hit the wall earlier in front of me.
Oh,
pretty hard near the start finish line.
Ah, Joshy Carroll Warden, mate, he's on it tonight.
Oh,
we're
gonna hear about it.
Yeah.
Last lap was at 21.9.
Hear him screaming from the other side of the fucking country, mate, if he pulls this off. Oh, there we go, lost it. Go on, Jason, you go.
Inside. Clear.
That big purple fucking dome in my mirror. Gets me nervous.
35.
I'm trying to keep it, to be honest.
Fuck, we need you up here, Jimmy, to get the top five all J's, mate. A lot of J's in this league. Josh, Josh, Jason, Jason.
The gap to Martin ahead is Michael. Now 0.8.
A lot of J's.
22.2.
No, if I'm holding up,
the lap time was 22.3.
That's why I'm really enjoying it. Certainly, it's kind of it's awesome.
Just looking at the top left corner of the monitor.
22.251. Oop, spinning. Almost. The gap to Martin in front is now 0.8.
People hate this track.
I fucking hate short tracks.
Yeah, people aren't a fan of Richmond, but night time, it's... I think everyone likes it at night. It's a lot better.
I guess a lot better at night short tracks. I'm just not good enough.
Well, there's a new series coming that I'll have to work in short track. Probably
going to
be a few short track series for a while.
Yeah, I'm a short track man.
I'm a short time man.
If it's not a mile and a quarter, at least we shouldn't be allowed to run on it.
I'm just a short man. Borderline man, really.
Short stumpy. Long and skinny you are, isn't it?
Yeah, mate, big old banana, this bloke, yeah.
Long, skinny, fucking little noodle.
Big old lanky nerd, mate, that's wrong.
I saw a fucking porn the other day, and I was like, man.
What was in it?
Nah, but I was like, I could be definitely in that one, you know what I mean? Like, the cock wasn't nothing to be fucking, look like a fucking... weird little toy thing. It was weird, man.
Is now 0.8.
Yeah, tell us more about that.
I know, it was weird, man. I've never seen anything like it. It's like a pyramid.
Yeah, good. Alright. It's fucking weird.
Had a big base on it, and then it like just went to like fucking millimeter fucking thick at the end. Like a carrot.
Like a samosa.
Your carrot is like perfect. Like a snowman's dick.
That was a 22.5.
Isn't that a snowman's nose, a carrot?
Yeah, well, snowman's dick. Yeah, you expect his dick to be a carrot, too.
Alright. Depends how tall you are, eh?
Yeah, well, it'd be weird if you went with someone else.
Okay, Mick. Lap times are pretty consistent. That lap time was 22.5.
So whenever I talk about dicks, I start closing in, man, on them. That's why I do it.
When you started talking about dicks, I started doing shit.
Yeah.
Almost crashed and shit. I'm about to get lapped.
He reckons good for fuel for me.
Got plenty of fuel.
I'm good for fuel, yeah.
It's not very exciting.
Like Matt said, the tyres aren't going to last that long, but feels good.
Yeah, but I feel like the tyres will last that long.
They'll last, it's just how much lap drop off, time drop off.
Actually, it's good actually that it's... because this is what I want, the long run. These guys are getting fucking Burko up here.
I think I'll pick too early this stunt. Exactly what I said I don't do. Try to run the short run with the guys to make up some track position and then
Now
I feel like I'm going backwards. Lap
time was 22. Just try that. Brake bias again, find a nice fucking middle ground. And then just brake a little bit earlier. Maybe even first guy to fucking flinch and pit might have an advantage here.
22.7. That's what I'm looking at, 100, because I've got nothing to lose.
I'd recommend putting some fuel in though, just because, she's gonna get tight.
I was gonna add 3 gallons only for a green white checker.
Yeah. See, I don't know. I mean, these cars normally handle better with fuel in them.
You've just done 22.8.
It might be really tight. That's all I'm worried about. Someone's hit the wall, that looks sore.
The gap to Gallagher behind is now 2.3.
Look like an owie.
23.044. I have to say the competition has been mighty cordial today.
Our outside.
Still there. Waldo's just run off with this, man.
Yeah,
still
he's there. Fucking on it tonight.
Outside is clear.
What?
Got his mum in the seat tonight.
23. Last lap time was at 23.1.
Oh, he must have dancing driving for him in the car, eh?
Doesn't look like it. He's not on the yellow line.
Anytime anyone wins now, it's just take all the credit away from them by saying that.
You've just done it. 22.8.
Out of the way, Earl.
Outside. Still there. Still there.
Go out there, man.
Keep it steady.
22.1.
Hold your line. Clear to the
outside. Hold your line.
22.9.
Still there. Clear to the wall.
P4,
that was
23.0.
Murky wall run.
See, I don't
want to
hold anyone up, mate. Here you go. Have
Thanks.
A go.
Thanks, bro.
Not a problem. I've got nothing here, man.
Well, you're not going to have nothing out there, no?
Nah, absolutely, but you know.
22
half a bottle in the bag, mate. What can I expect?
Well, Waldo passed you like 10 minutes ago, eh?
Well, yeah, because I had a little spin.
Oh, yeah, I know, but
like a half spin, yeah,
still, he's a fair way up the road.
Your lap time was at 22.7.
Yeah, man.
Okay, Mick, you're reeling. Martin, in. The gap is now 0.8.
I don't know.
He's 7 seconds off. He's 7 seconds off catching someone. Oh crap.
22.8.
It must be bad if you're saying crap, because I haven't heard anyone say that in fucking years.
Yeah, well, I mean, I went to look at my fuel and almost crashed into the water things on pit entrance.
That would have been funny.
No, not fuel. I just went to go check up the relative to see where I was.
It would have been fucking funny to see a little Mirko stuck in the tank, but
yeah. Might just go do it for funsies.
I don't even know if it brings
on, boys,
yellow out.
Everybody go through. There we go. What do we got here?
Your lap time was at 22.9.
I don't even know where I'm at anymore. Here I am.
The gap behind is now 2.0 seconds.
Fuck, Martin wins this one, we're in trouble here.
22.9.
Did he win the first one?
Yeah.
That was at 22.9.
Oh, yeah. That was just last week, wasn't it?
Yep. Car almost like backs itself into the corners under the brakes, eh? Like it's good.
Well, 22.9 for you, maybe. I don't like it.
Yeah, well, you got to brake early, man. Brake real early, way before the dotted lines.
I'm hearing you. I'm just probably not doing it.
I reckon you should go for your pit, man, and get some freshies. Be the first one to do it.
You've just done 23.0.
I might just let Brad through.
I'm gonna set the new
clip. Thanks, sir. Thanks,
Margo. I'm putting this lip.
No worries, man.
You got loads of fuel.
It'd be interesting to see how it works out.
Rejoining in front.
23.1.
You've just done a 23.1.
He is not a spot.
Car high.
Cheers, mate.
Hold your line.
Outside.
Clear.
We're outside.
Clear.
23.13. That lap was at 23.1.
Running, running. Oh, someone's spinning or something.
Yellow flag, oh. Safety car is out.
Thanks, really?
Oh, you didn't pit, did you, Matt?
Yeah.
Hold the fucking brakes, man.
Alright, man, we're lined up. Uh-oh.
Hey, I'm trying to get off the track out of the way because I'm on the racing line, so don't give me a hard time when I'm trying to avoid.
No, I lost some fucking RPMs there.
Is 14 miles per hour. Shit.
Come on, boys, let's catch that pace car, come on.
The road's open.
Oh, there goes my race. Fuck it, boys, I'm out of here.
Lager.
I'm lucky, bro.
It sucks, man.
I wasn't expecting the, I don't know who it was to, like, pull high, and it, like, put me off, so I, like, jammed on the brakes and then just got backed it in into turn one and just fucked it up. Couldn't get to
it.
Ooh, lucky dog candidate.
Oh, that happens, man, on those fresh tyres.
Well, see, I'd wound the, brake wires all the way back forward again, but because I jammed on the brakes, that, when I released them,
one.
It just box turned out more than I was expecting.
Oh, that fucked me, man. A minute 30 damage.
Well, did you get caught up in it as well?
It's fine.
Yeah.
I knew James did. I didn't know anyone else did.
Yeah, no, I was the cause of it. And then, because I did a full 360, I just flat kicked it and tried to fire to the inside. Everyone else avoided me. But everyone went high and carried on the racing line. I was just trying to get off the racing line because there was a gap behind me, but Jason bit me, so I'd rather get off the racing line than sit on the racing line and let everyone pile up.
Especially here where everyone's normally going to be running high to get around you, you know what I mean?
Yeah, well, exactly, because I already had momentum going inside. I just couldn't get. I was in fourth gear trying to clutch kick it back to the inside.
Yeah, either or, man, it was, you know what I mean, if you'd done the other way, someone would have yelled at you for fucking not moving,
that's right.
So it's pick your poison.
You've got to make a decision and stick with it, yeah.
It's not your fault anyway, it's my fault. If I try and roll the dice and do any strategy, I always see no
kidding. There you go, it's Matt's fault.
It's why I don't normally do that. It's like,
sorry,
yeah.
Ed. So, I wasn't too worried about it because I knew I'm good on a long tyre run, so I thought instead of trying to run long in the middle stint and run short at the end, which is what I normally do, to try and make up track position before you go onto the last set of tyres, but I thought, fuck it, this time. Just
well, see, there isn't. Yeah, I normally run long because
box
if
in,
I do
five,
roll the dice and go in early,
four,
always a caution.
Three,
I
two,
always get it, always
one,
bring out a caution somehow.
Box in,
so yeah, I usually run long, and then I can't win. It's my curse.
Yeah, I thought I was alright, and I was just gonna happily run behind whoever. I don't even know who it was now. I just wasn't expecting them to pull off, and it just caught me off guard. Oh, sorry, Skirly. That's my fault, dude.
Oh, yeah, right, bro.
That's
the thing about oval racing, man. Shit like that.
Short tracks.
It's part of it.
You'll be on the inside. I bet you'll be behind 62. Yeah.
Gotta stay behind, Skirly.
Oh, we gotta go all the way around.
Yeah. 1:05.377.
I was so far to the inside when Jason hit.
Yeah, I know. If you see, he just chose the wrong way, and I just followed him as well. You know, like.
Yeah, I didn't. I thought I was like in the middle of the. Well, I kind of was in the middle of the track. So.
More, oh, don't hit it, Murky. Oof. Well, you're gonna hit that wall then.
Nah, man, I'm better than that. I can't see where I'm going, but I'm better than that.
22.168.
Oh, sorry, boys, I wrecked a whole pile of people's races tonight.
Car in front of us is outside.
That was not your bottom.
Well, I hate doing dumb shit like that. I struggle as fuck.
Oh, that was a handy bit of looseness, boys, eh?
Yeah. I was waiting for you to spike it back up the track then.
Nah, not me, boys, not me.
Just double stomp, mate. You know how to do it.
Yeah, a bit of a double stomp, but a bit of a tap, tap, bang, bang.
Gap to Clark in front is now 0.9.
Just getting too eager on the entry, mate, you know what I'm saying? I keep doing it. I'm trying to do early, but I'm not doing early.
21.8.
On your line. Down ahead of it. Clear to the bottom. You are clear. Time was 22.0.
Yeah. Oh, it is. It is at the moment. Wait for these tyres to go off a bit
still
and then
there.
It'll be easier.
For
mistake. Yeah.
He's still there.
Clear high.
Clear
high.
High.
Outside, outside.
Clear high.
Clear, clear, clear.
22.138. Keep an eye on the oil temperature. It's creeping up.
Yeah, very.
Good places. I can't seem to buy a finish.
Ever since I crashed into him at Daytona, right?
Nah, before that. He's had some rough luck for a while.
Yeah.
It happens like that, though. You go through patches, man, where...
And it gets in your head.
Yeah. And then you just gotta not care so much, and then eventually you just... You go on that clean streak again.
Before you stop caring and you're like me, just fighting for backdoor scraps at the back. Doing your darndest trying to not crash. 22.2. Well, you can't go anywhere, they're just 2x2.
That's what I mean, like I'm trying to work out who's going to win this battle between the two of them. And I'll follow them.
There you go, you've got to run now.
Yeah, that's good consistency, keep it up.
How many chase rounds is there?
10.
But you can only like earn 1 point a fucking... Yeah, I still don't really know how it's scored. Like, what do you get for a win? Like, how many points?
Same amount of points.
So it's just like normal scoring?
It's just like normal rounds. All that happened was we got pushed up a couple of thousand ahead, and then there was a spacing between... Based on your points, and that's it. You're just racing for normal positions.
Okay, I thought it was...
Okay, Mick, the next car 45 is
points
Clark.
For the win, or 43 points for the win, or whatever. Bonus points for the leading laps. And the win... Yeah.
Oh yeah, bonus points. It's all about that.
Just like Green was it. Well, I'm pretty sure that's how it's working.
22.4. New. Nick.
Well, that 5 point fucking differential doesn't mean fuck all, really, then.
Well,
Ah, you good, Matt? You good?
But it's checking
us. Well, that's a good catch.
Yeah.
22.
What I was going to just do.
22.4. Yeah, that went quick, man.
Yeah. Snapped.
I've been lucky. I've been getting slow ones.
I'm trying to drive as hard as I can to try and scramble something.
Your last lap time was at 22.4.
Car high.
Jeez, Ray. Didn't have to, man. My car's down on horsepower. I'm fucking driving the tits off it.
Yeah, but I am terrible here.
What I hate is it mixed down on horsepower, it's still going to catch us.
Oh, I don't know. I'm telling you, it's if you're finding it hard, it's normally because you're trying too hard. Like it.
Yeah, push it right, yeah.
You got to brake really early. That's the only thing I really keep saying is because that's the key, I reckon. Then you can get the car down low and let the corner do the work for you.
Thanks, sir.
Thanks. Pretty good race, right?
22.55.
Your last lap time was at 22.6.
Outside.
Oof.
Where's the mirror up top?
Clark is getting closer. The gap is now 0.2. The gap ahead is now 0.6.
This guy, baby.
22.5.
Jeez, me.
20 laps to go. This time by.
Oh, I hope me mouse, just remembered about me fucking mouse cursor, mate. It wasn't in the middle.
What's wrong with it?
Nah, like, and when I watched the stream back the other day, like, the mouse cursor's sitting smack bang in the fucking eyesight, man, like, right there, the whole time.
What?
It doesn't do that in my vision, though. It's just
it
on the screen.
Yeah.
Nice. Some reason doesn't disappear.
I think you can set it so if you don't move your mouse for 5 seconds or 3 seconds or whatever, it just disappears on its own.
Yeah, I think it's just my mouse is like weird sensitive and the tiny little movements is triggering it.
With a vibration or anything, yeah.
You got a snowflake mouse, mate.
Oh yeah, it's just fucking cheapo.
Was a 22.8. B11.
Thank you.
Fuck, I could have got around him heaps of times. I just don't want to hit him.
Okay, Mick, your engine temperatures are okay. All clear on engine temperatures.
23.189.
That was the hardest fucking path I've ever had to do.
23.07.
Yeah, tyres like literally just went off right then. Like ice.
Left. Lap times are pretty consistent.
Well, Carol Walden's holding on to it. Good on him, mate. We're gonna get it done.
Last lap. You've just done a 23.1. G10, the gap to Allison ahead is now 2.1 seconds.
Let's see if he yells out over the fucking thing. He must, he's gonna. He has to, doesn't he?
Damn, hold on, JP. Crushed him.
I could, Jacob.
Hold on, hold on.
10th position. That's the end of the race. Never mind.
Well done, JP.
Good job. Sorry about that awkward overtake there, Phil, man. I could not keep the tyres on the thing tonight. Just couldn't get a turn.
You got plenty of fuel.
You're alright, mate. All good.
It's fine, you got loads.
Good win, Josh. I was waiting for your fucking scream, man. Victory scream.
That was the murder on the dance floor right there. Holy cow. Don't know what the race was like, but I assume it was good. Thanks for all the congratulations. Yeah, hard luck, man. You had the pace on me in that second half of the race.
Nah, well done, mate. You drove well.
Oh, boys.
Yeah, good one, Josh. Nice win, man.
I don't feel like doing the fucking chin wag tonight.
What'd you get, man?
Yeah, well, I'm
10th.
Jay,
oh, if you're not
well,
it's understandable.
Lachlan,
yeah, okay. It's that's why then. No, I don't know. I'm tired. I just want to have
and
any
you're
food
deflated.
Now.
Let's be, and you're feeling deflated.
Yeah, a little bit.
I did a burnout because it finished.
It's two of me tracks in a row, which I needed to do well in, if you know what I mean. And bad luck fucking killed me. Had all the luck all year, you know. It's come bad luck now.
Yeah, that's
yeah. It's funny how it even flows. Like Danny was doing really well at the beginning of the year, and then he had a whole bunch of bad luck, and Jason had so much bad luck at the beginning of the year, and now he's doing well.
Oh yeah, it was only a matter of time for him to get his shit
you've
going.
Had a bit of good luck, and at the moment you're having a bit of bad luck.
Oh, that's alright, bounce back. I just...
What lap did it happen on? 102 or something, wasn't it?
Oh, yeah, about that. Something like that.
It's about,
oh, no,
yeah, about
98,
100 around that mark.
Yeah, because remember you said you were going to pit at 100 and I didn't see your pit, but then you said, oh, no.
I pitted one lap early because I was kept in lap cars, so rather than trying...
Oh, final good race.
You did, Raymond.
I did say, I think it was this morning that this is, that, you know, tonight was the most eager I've been for a cup race since, well, with the exception of Daytona and Talladega, a long time. Such a good track, man.
Definitely onto it tonight.
Oh, man. I knew I was going to have somewhat of a good night, but not that good, Jesus Christ.
Yeah, you did well, man. Led the whole thing.
Nah, you did really well. Just wish you would have shared your secrets.
Led every lap. I'm not Matt Dance. Just get that out there. I'm not. This isn't Dave Douglas Sonoma